Mr. Lee, any smart lawyer would want you as a client.
You know, that slick suit and shine shoes don't make you half the man Annalise is.
Just tell me why you did this. Don't tell me you did this for Dad. Who paid those guards to kill him?
It's nice seeing you.
I want you to understand. That's the biggest regret of my life. But I guess I'll just have to take that out on you.
Your life depends on this decision,
and your life depends on you getting your ass out that door.
You want me to throw you out, but I might be old, but I can still knock those teeth out.
You know, I tried to get him to fire his lawyer, that's all.
Why?
Why? Because this woman has destroyed her family.
Oh, please, your family was destroyed way before I came along.
Mom hates you. More than your father, even. Okay, see, at least your father came up on his own with you. Must be hard to know that Daddy's little girl always outshine you.
You know what was said about you? You're a leech, always leeching off Daddy's power. But he always loved Laurel more.
You've turned into Daddy.